Today we will read about chemical bonding in chemistry. A stable electronic configuration is achieved by number one, transfer of valence electrons from one atom to another. Then number two, sharing of pair of electrons between two atoms. Number three, donation a pair of electrons from one atom to another atom. This chemical bonding is of two types. One is electrovalent bond and the second one is covalent bond. So today we will read about the electrovalent bond. See here, electrovalent bond, a chemical bond formed by transfer of valence electrons from one metal atom to another non-metal atom is called an electrovalent bond or an ionic bond. So see here, how it bonds, how the bonding is formed, I am explaining you through the dot diagram, electron dot diagram. The dot diagram is done is done only by the last cell of the element. So see here, sodium element and sodium, the atomic number is 11. Chlorine, the atomic number is 17. So see here, in the last cell, there is only one electron. It can share and only give one electron. In this one, there are, in the last cell, there is seven electrons. So it can accept only one electron. So these two can form a bond. In this case, there are 11 electrons and 11 protons. And in this case, there are 17 electrons and 17 protons. When one electron comes here, this one, and the number of protons rises up, but the number of electron decreases and it becomes 8 plus 2, 10. And similarly, when this one gets, chlorine gets one electron, then the number of electron in chlorine rises up and this becomes 18. That means the chlorine becomes a negative ion by accepting one electron. Sodium becomes a positive ion by donating one electron. But however, these two in the last cell, both are stable. So these two will form a bond and this is known as sodium chloride and this is NaCl. For the, I have given you some more compounds. Draw the dot diagrams. I have given you in the description board some more compounds. Draw the dot diagrams. If you have any doubts, give it in the comment box. I will clear it in through the videos. So all of you, remember, view the channel nicely, view the videos from the starting till the ending, and then go to the description box, practice it and leave your comments in the comment box. But never forget to subscribe it. Subscribe the channel, makes your subscription makes the channel powerful, and your watching the video makes you knowledge, increases your knowledge. So always remember, give your comments in the comment box. I will clear your comments and you will get more questions in the description, and go through the questions and try to practice them. Then only you can achieve the true knowledge. Thank you.